Unfortunately for you, Mr. Queen's running a bit late. Don't take it personally, he's late a lot. Not to talk bad about my boss or anything, I love him. I mean, not love him, love him.
I'm very particular about what it is I put in my body.
I've noticed. I said not noticed, right?
I'm really sweaty.
Looks like she's hot for you.
I wouldn't mind a drink. Wine then. Gee, I didn't get you a bag of bricks.
You distract her with little flirty flirts.
What are qualifications? Aside from an abundance of short skirts.
Their skirts aren't that short.
I'm really starting to wonder what it would take to impress you guys.
Fine. Oh! May I get you a cup of coffee?
You're not actually offering to get me a cup of coffee, are you?
Yeah, nope. That won't be happening. Ever. I can hear you. I'm in aware mode.
Just not self-aware mode.
Everyone's a critic.
Hold on to me tight.
Well, since you asked for mercy.
I imagine you saying that under different circumstances. Very platonic. Circumstances.
Oh,
brain thinks of the worst way to say things.
It's really good having you inside me. And by you, I mean your voice. And by me, I mean my ear.
I may be blonde, but I'm not that blonde. My diet, actually.
Codebreaker is my middle name.
Actually, it's Megan.
Listen.
For the record, I will pump my fist in the air and scream yes if I get it.
Yes! Wow, I really do.
It needs to be dark in here if we're gonna do this. I love spending the night. If I had had more time to think of that sentence, it wouldn't have sounded so dirty.
Speaking of, have you given any thought to what might happen if this doesn't work and the Dodger absconds with your family jewels?
I'm sorry, that came out very wrong. I'm your girl. I mean, I'm not your girl. I wasn't making a pass at you.